So I've never played Animal Crossing. I really don't know much about the game, but apparently a new Animal Crossing game has come out. And I know this because my TikTok, as you all know, I have a TikTok. My feed has been flooded with very interesting videos from this new game, Animal Crossing New Horizons. I thought it'd be interesting if I reacted to these Animal Crossing TikTok and tried to understand what the game is really about. Let's do it.
Let's see who's still hopping after a Siberian winter without any food, you insufferable rabbit.
Alright, so for a first Animal Crossing video, that's an interesting one. Literally the first video and I'm confused. My understanding is this is a pretty innocent game. And yet, here we see, I don't know what's on his forehead, I don't really want to know. He looks like he's holding a gun, looks like a shotgun or something. Stop. I glanced away and he just jumps in the bed.
What's the meaning of this? Untie me this instant!
Shut up.
Sweet Davy Jones! What the heck is going on?
I said shut up, you fucking bolt.
Man. Yeah, this is what I don't understand about the game is like, you can torture your villagers and like you're the only non-AI or NPC, so like they're forced to live in this world where you're just a tyrant, even though you're still in debt to another tyrant named Tom Nook, right? Still pretty funny. Finally got to make my island. One. Well, I do have a little musical knowledge and I wish you... Very familiar. That's actually kind of a cool detail that I'm sure the developers wanted to... They imagined people doing exactly that when they made this game. I hate this. What's wrong?
Hello.
Oh. It reminds me of the bear from that VR shooting game where you turn around and it's like in the couch behind you. When having to pay that 396,000 bell loan too much, so you resort to alternative. Oh my gosh. Look at the bear. Look at him. I did remember that one once the like curtain pulled. Okay, this is an aspect of the game I don't fully understand. I don't know, but I think you start off the game with a house and you're immediately indebted to this individual, the bear, being, I know, is Tom Nook, right? He was trending on Twitter the day this game came out. Why? I guess part of the game is like you start off with a ton of debt, which I guess is like, you know, simulating the student debt crisis or something. It's a little like arms out, like the lower. I don't remember this. Oh, I do. Is it Smash? I knew it was gonna happen, but I forgot about the axe, and it just...
Best friend in the town square when who decides to show up and do his workout conveniently. Oh my god, the f***ing point. Yes, bitch, give it to him. Flay him. Oh, shit. Okay, she's popping off. And then Goose says some dumb f*** boy sh. Obviously.
They're just the chickens.
Yes, girl! Give it to him! She deadass just called him braggy the most block-headed, braggy dumbbell of all time. Perfect. That's my f***ing girl! I'm mad at myself and I'm taking it out on you. Yeah, you and every f***ing boy ever. Oh my god, she's laughing in his face! I'm dead. My funeral's Saturday.
That chicken just opened up about like a really big invulnerability and the little duckling laughs in his face. I didn't know this was the kind of dialogue.
Please don't be an ugly b***.
Yeah.
Please don't be an ugly b***.
So people really get mad at their villagers for no other reason than like their appearance, right? Like they literally judge them. They judge the book by the cover.
I was finished getting rid of everything on the island. Then this happened. Now they're friendly. Oh look, he's doing a little dance. See, that dance looks just so cute and innocent, but I've seen people do that after like bashing their neighbor with the butterfly net for like 30 minutes, so. He's also on an island alone, surrounded by tarantulas, and he's like, you know, vibing. So, you know what, I'll let him be. Goodbye, Diva. Vault, pitfall seeds. Bury one? Okay, now he's pushing. I don't want to, this could be controversial, but even
looking at that face, I understand. I would do the same thing.
No! Don't leave me!
Oh, that's the whole thing. So I guess it goes, but like the extreme, you can have extreme hatred for the villagers, but I also imagine that you get attached and, you know, you don't want to lose them, just like any friend. Once you get to know them, they're actually... See, this is how I think the game's meant to be played. Look at... I thought I downloaded at least like one purely innocent for this compilation, but...
Please don't be an ugly b***. Please don't be an ugly b***.
Oh, let's see. Let's see. Maybe. I see it. Notice how the fan actually makes the plant move. The amount of effort put into this game is amazing. Everyone. That is really cool. I love little details like that. Like, it's weird I'm gonna compare this, but like that, that's like Red Dead Redemption 2 level of like, just you just love to see it. I can't believe I'm comparing Red Dead Redemption to Animal Crossing's New Horizon. They're making this corn. I feel like the most innocent things on the internet get corrupted. Decided to buy bells on eBay because I saw other people doing it. So there's a black market? Animal Crossing black market? Is that confirmed? Is this a thing? Because, you know, it sounds like cheating.
Is anyone else deeply disturbed by the presence of animals in the new Animal Crossing? I'm not talking about my neighbors, no, they make sense. I'm talking about the others. The ones that don't have personalities or hobbies or pay a mortgage. The animals. When Blathers, the museum curator, sees the owl perched outside of City Hall every night, does he see an equal? A peer? Or does he see an inferior? How come some dogs are chained to a doghouse, while other dogs get to work cushy government jobs? And who decides which hamsters get to freely roam about the fields, and which hamsters are cursed to a life behind a cage for eternity? Oh boy, I think I need to get out of the house more. Oh wait, I can't.
That's it. That is disturbing. I guess you're a human in the game. You can have a hamster and stuff, and a dog, but like... What's the ethics of a hamster character owning, like, a hamster little thing? This is... They managed to gather all the other villagers and to watch this one burn, who I'm assuming has a lot of bells, so they're really just burning him because he has a lot of money. He could be the nicest person on the island, but... I went to go give Vladimir a daily spin. Alright, you had me in the first half, not gonna lie. So, the way he talks. That's the one that was getting burned, but eat the rich. Is he rich? What is he wearing, too? What, is he a general? Napoleon Bonaparte over here. Just seeing that come over that hill, I would, I hate to say it, but I would leave too.
Y'all, we got a camper. We about to see.
Oh, it's a new person. So you have to like find out who they are. Just walk into their house too.
Oh hell no, no. Next.
You guys notice the question mark above like that pigeon's head or Wait, so you're telling me immediately, you walk into the house, you immediately see that they are on, and then you walk out, and you know, you're gonna do everything in your power to get them off your island? Just like that?
I am in debt to a raccoon.
What's a raccoon?
In order to pay my debt, I go to another island, and I take all of their resources, destroy everything in my path, I desecrate everything around me. But damn, I look fine doing it.
You do. You do. And as long as you look cool while you do bad things, people won't pay attention. I'm kidding. Oh, they're singing. The villagers sing. It's so precious. Let's see how this is gonna get corrupted or something in a moment. Oh. Give him a little microphone. Ah. That is the first purely innocent one that I've seen in this whole compilation. That's, even though I don't have the game, I kind of get a general gist of, like, it was like Minecraft, but you make it your own world, you have your own set of rules. Dark or very, very innocent and lighthearted. If anything, these TikToks really made me laugh. I hope this was interesting to see someone who doesn't know the game to, like, react, because I think that could be interesting. This is the first kind of this video I've ever done. A like, subscribe, thanks for watching.